beauty of food. No matter who you are, food will always be of importance to you. Food is more than survival. With it, we make friends, court lovers, and count our blessings. It brings joy, happiness, nostalgia, and it also brings people together. It allows people to share their culture, and it also fulfills our huge appetites. Everybody loves food. Even animals love food, like, come on. We all have to eat, and being able to learn how to make a recipe from your mother is one of the oldest traditions of mankind. Food, most of all, gives everybody comfort. So in my time of tremendous hunger and pain, I visited one of my friends for her to show me her favorite recipe and see what the fuss was all about. Further ado, I present to you her favorite sandwich.
Hello, welcome. What do I say?
Whatever you just introduce yourself.
Hello, my name's Andrea, and I'm a senior here at Hope. That's it?
That's it.
What else should I say? I am a senior here at Hope. I am from Chicago, Illinois, and I am Mexican. So I come from a very cultural community family base. My parents originally came from Mexico to the United States back in
1998. What? Yeah. What is that? O sea, oye, pero no lo prendes así nomás solo.
I know, you gotta put oil.
Okay. Wait, what are you making? You're making eggs in this one.
How do I look? Parents arrived to the United States in the summer of 1995. They both were extremely new to the American culture. They weren't used to it. It was a whole different side of the world for them. There were a lot of adaptations that they had to overcome. And so me being born here with my siblings, we grew up with the more American culture than they did. So I would consider the relationship that I have with my family very strong and very close. I especially grew up really close to my mother. Her and I, since I was little, bonded very well in the kitchen especially. I was always curious to know what she was cooking and how she was able to make such amazing food. And at a very young age, I wanted to know how to do that as well. So, with my own skills, I was able to come up with my own recipe, more American base than a Mexican based cuisine food. So, What I liked about my recipe is that it was able to bring back my family together and bring us all close. And we really don't have moments like those anymore, because I'm here at school, my brothers are in school, everyone else is working, so I would say that we're not as close as we used to be when I was younger. But whenever I do make the recipes and the foods that I made with them, I do have that nostalgic feeling of being back with them, and it overall reminds me of home and what it used to be like with my family. And I really do hope that one day I can cook for everyone like I used to and bring back everyone in the table.
So how's your day today?
It's too quiet. I think you should put music on.
He'll put it in the background.
But like, you should put it here so that way we're not like awkwardly cooking.
Yeah, I feel like this.
So this was a recipe that I learned at a very young age on my own. I remember one day waking up and I was home alone and I was very hungry and I wanted to make a quick and easy breakfast for myself, and I started off thinking that I wanted a sandwich. So I came up with the idea of using the ingredients that were available in my fridge at the time. It wasn't too long before I was able to create this delicious breakfast sandwich that till this day I make for myself whenever I have time now. And it's been one of my most famous breakfast sandwich that I'd like to share with everyone and anyone, because breakfast happens to be the most important meal of the day, and I know that you guys will really enjoy this sandwich just as much as I do.
Why are you putting it off, Mom?
Because that way the eggs come out really creamy and really good.
Yeah. Looks pretty good.
Have you ever had creamy eggs?
Yeah, I have. Been a while, man.
Did you make them?
Since you've ate good eggs.
Probably like 4 months.
That's a lot of mayonnaise, buddy.
it's like pretty messed up. Is this going?
This?
Looking back, when I first saw the sandwich, I assumed it was going to taste very dry and burnt. But oh boy, this sandwich taught me that looks can be deceiving. And on top of that, I learned that food really does bring everyone together. In the end, food really is life.